needs? Anyone? One of you stand up and answer. Sangam. You see, suppose you are traveling in a train or bus or somewhere, and somebody is sitting beside you and ask him, "Who are you?" He will answer, "I am a Marathi." Or he will answer, "I am a Telugu." Or he will answer, I am a Gujarati. But nobody will answer, "I am an Indian." This is unfortunate in our country. This is the reason why we are far behind many Asiatic countries. భాష ఏదైనా భావం ఒక్కటే భాష ఏదైనా భావం ఒక్కటే వాట్ ఎవర్ వీ ద లాంగ్వేజ్ వీ స్పీక్ ద ఫీలింగ్ ఈజ్ ద సేమ్ ద ఫీలింగ్ ఈజ్ ద సేమ్ ఇన్ హిందీ వీ కాల్ మా ఇన్ అవర్ తెలుగు వీ కాల్ అమ్మ అవర్ ఇంగ్లీష్ వీ కాల్ మదర్ ఇన్ యువర్ మరాఠీ వీ కాల్ సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్ బట్ the love, the feeling of mother, the same. We forget this. The so-called think that we are all Indians. You know, the main objective of Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti is the policy of migration. Policy of migration. Children belonging to Hindi speaking region are migrated to non-Hindi speaking region. And the non-Hindi speaking children are migrated to Hindi speaking region. The purpose is that children will learn the language of the region where they are studying, their culture, their language, their heritage, etc.
Today we are interacting with Dogri as well as Gujarati languages. So I am giving some information about Dogri languages. Dogri languages are also called Pahari or Pahari. Is spoken in Jammu Kashmir, Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, and also northern Punjab, and in some part of Pakistan also. Dogri speakers are called Dograns. Around 3.7 million people speak this language. Dogri was also classified as one of many varieties of Punjabi. What is your name? तुंदार मां केहर के तुमचे नाव काय आहे व्हाट इज युअर नेम तुंदार मां केहर के हाउ आर यू तुंदार केहर हाल के तुंदा केहा हाल ए